Hey guys, it's First Gamer Beth, another Minecraft video on the PC. I finally got the Minecraft for PC, but it's not the full version. And yeah, I finally got the record, so this is gonna be the first episode, and we're gonna go straight into we're gonna play multiplayer. We can't connect to servers, and we're gonna play single player. We're going to go to my own server, which is the one I just not long play. I just get some basic resources up and mine some resources up. Not done yet, not fully done. I only have stone tools, the most part of it. And yeah, let's get into it. So yeah, guys, you can hear the ship sound so irritating. I'm trying to get the. And yeah, we have these ships here. I'm gonna shear them just now. And yeah, let's get back to home. Oh, and the ships here are on their wool. Because we need some wool for them. We need the wool. And let's get some more. Come on. No, you wanna get shield? No. And where happened to? Okay. So let me get my gamma. Where's the controls for my gamma bright? Because the brightness for my computer is kind of low. And where is it? It's not here. Let me go off here first. Let me save to quit. And let's go to mods, which is not here yet. I'll get the mod in next video. So this is gonna be my survival series part 1. It's gonna be a few parts come, so let's get straight into it. And yeah, let's get my stone tool out. It's gonna be kind of dark, and I've lost my home. Where is my home? I can't remember. Should be around here, if I'm not wrong. Let the chunks load in. Okay, hear background noises. It's just the fan. And if you can hear the sounds, it's just chicken and sheep. So yeah, let's get on and let's find a home for the resources down. And yeah, we have only stone tools, jump shears, and whatnot. We load the thing not too much. And yeah, let's find a home first. Because I have a bed there and my resources are there. Not much of a thing is there anyway. Where is my home? Let's find it. You know, I'm traveling too far from my home. I'm traveling close to my home. And some bunnies. A black bunny. Yay. Too small. It's the wrong side. We have to go this way. I'm gonna collect your egg first, chicken. I'm gonna take your egg. Sorry about that. You can hear stomping. I don't know where they come from. And yeah, let's go in. It's gonna be a 10-minute video. I don't want it to be too long. 10 minutes gonna be just nice. And sorry about the past few days. There wasn't video for the past few days except today. Yeah, except today, the past few days, because I was kind of busy the whole through, and I have only time today, and it's kind of laggy. And yeah, let's go here. And I can't. I think we found home. Yes, we did, and we see another bunny, some rose red, and yeah, let's get home first to get a place down. I'll get kill resources at home. And as you can see, this is my pure setup: crafting table, a furnace. I haven't placed on my chest yet. Placed on my chest. As you can see, a four iron, some cooked mutton. After I killed some ships because I didn't have any food, so I have 2 eggs, wool, rose bushes, oak sapling, plants. Okay, let's place all these in. We're going for another mine down to the cave, because you can just now see there was a cave there right before we came home. And yeah, let's get our shears in to keep it safe, get our torches, get some wood. Keep some this, taking this, take some more torches for in case we do not have enough. And yeah, guys, if you want me to do more of this, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below. And I think I heard something at the background of our of our Minecraft game. And we have enough torches. And let's see what's the day. Is it tonight? And it's still have. I'm gonna stay here first, cause when we go to the cave and come out again, it's gonna be dangerous, cause it's night time and I don't have armor. Yeah, I don't have leather armor sword. And let's mine all this coal first. And yeah, so we have this, and this. Is there anything else here? No. We'll farm some. Get the wheat to break counts, ships. Yeah, let's get all these first. Maybe a couple, not much, but three. Let's see, it's kind of laggy for you guys. Not sure about it, because it's let's use this new recorder. It's kind of laggy for some odd reason. So, yeah, let's get some seeds, more seeds. So, yeah, guys, this is gonna be a series long. This will be a series, and this will be the start of one. And this is I'm recording using PC. I'm using a PC to record this. And this is my latest PC that I got, because my last PC broke for some odd reason. And yeah, let's get some seats. So yeah, guys, don't forget to subscribe to me if you want to see more of this content every day. It's likely to become every day or might not every day, because soon my school will start and I don't have the time. Yeah, let's continue. I can hear zombies for some reason. I can hear background noise. Okay, and let's get some more seeds first. And I can hear background noise again. No more. No one. Let's continue. Some of these seeds, yes. And some of these seeds. Yeah, okay. It should be pretty much enough. Let's get a hole and water. See what time is it of the day. It's gonna be sunset, so let's get in first. Start the farm indoors. I don't want it to be outdoors, because it's kind of how to say, it's gonna become dangerous when like the mobs or even creepers will be blowing out our area. And yeah, no more crops, so yeah, all the way indoors. And this is creepy sound, not known for me. I didn't put that there. Let's continue. Get some dirt. Here, let's get some speed. Enough. So guys, I don't have Optifine on, but I won't get Optifine on, but I'll get in too many items and not enough. You'll get not enough item, and in the next episode you'll see it. So let's continue first. Get some more gold. Okay, that should be enough first. That's more than enough. So yeah, let's have the farm around here to start out, cause this hole here will be where the water source will go to. Let's get one more piece here. Let's place it growing now will be slower, so you'll be faster after I add the water in. Fertilize the ground. And yeah, continue. And yeah, let's see what time day is it. It's still some zombie sounds. But I don't know where is it. And yeah, let's see. Only zombie day. It's gonna be night soon, so let's stay in here. Get ourselves some more gear, or might not get gear, and get a bucket first. So to get water. Yeah, let's get bucket. Put this. Yeah, here. Put some more.